the liquor store. 'Cause Mr. Charming don't come home anymore, and she forgets why she came here. Sleeping Beauty's in a foul mood for shame. She says, "None for you, dear prince, I'm tired today. I'd rather sleep my whole life away than have you keep me from dreaming. I don't care for your fairy tales. You're so worried about the maiden, though you know she's only waiting on the next best thing. Next best thing." Snow White is doing dishes again, 'cause what else can you do with seven itty-bitty men? Sends them to bed and she calls up her friend, says, "Would you meet me at midnight?" Would have cut myself if I knew men could climb here. I'll have to find another tower somewhere and keep away from the windows. I don't care for your fairy tales. You're so worried about the maiden, though you know she's only waiting on the next best thing. Next best thing. Once upon a time in a faraway kingdom, so worried about the maiden, though you know she's only waiting. Spent a whole life being graded on the sanctity of patience and the dumb appreciation. Oh, the story needs some mending and a better happy ending. 'Cause I don't want the next best thing. No, no, I